trail down low. See another trail up high. I think we go up the high one. Do you mind if we go right to the pass and take a look? Investigate to the left again. Thank you. fun terrain. Bypass ledges like this, it's basically all hands on, or you're just using your poles for balance and walking. Yeah, Keen says climber scramble. side slope thing. I like your choice here, Marta. This is pretty dicey. More psychological than anything. This is just a narrow ledge. This definitely gives you the airy feeling. That was dicey. There's only one option for foot movement. Was harder than the other one, right? That'd be my inclination anyway. That was a confusing bit for me. They said when you get to the street bench, turn right. Yet, you see all the traffic that goes to the left. But there might be something beyond here. I'm going to investigate a little bit further. There's something here too. And it actually looks easier. It continues going up on this ramp. And I think that goes right to the summit. So the question is the stability of the rock. There's lots of handholds. Rocks is stable so far. Rock seems quite stable. It's a bomber. It's good. It goes all the way. Difference in the exposure, and no difference in the width. Like jelly legs?